Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, a new heavyweight video editing app has entered the ring. A seriously professional app that is not new, but has been working hard, putting on muscle, ready to take the title of the best all-round video editing app. While some apps stand still, others are working to become better. Better user experiences, better workflow, and have more desktop-like capabilities in the palm of your hand. Coming up, a look at the app. Hi, I'm Des, and in this video, we're going to look at the updated features of LumaFusion 2.0. LumaFusion has been around since December 2016. When it was released, it was the most professional video editing and effects app for iOS ever created. Since its release, it has been the video editing app of choice for journalists, filmmakers, and creators. Some of LumaFusion's key features are multiple video and audio tracks, insert and overwrite style editing, multiple layers of real-time effects with keyframing, color correction, multi-layer titles, live audio mixing, support for landscape or portrait, projects of 24, 25, 30, 50, and 60 frames a second, and resolutions up to 4K. The previous version of LumaFusion was great. It gave you the ability to edit from wherever you are using the processing power of iOS on your phone or tablet. And it had 6 tracks, 3 video and 3 audio. As it stood, the app was great. It was great. However, the more you used it, the more you wanted to use it for more of your video editing. The more you wanted to be free to edit from anywhere. And the more features you wanted added, so you didn't have to go to the desktop and you could use it for more of your video editing. Well, LumaFusion, they listened and added lots more features. On top of the existing features, LumaFusion have added 12 tracks, 6 video and 6 audio. New track headers for locking, hiding and muting all tracks. You can view your video now on a large screen and have more room on your timeline for editing. You can also add the attributes or the effects that you've created to presets, so it will save you time creating them again. For example, this subscribe button is a preset. You have the ability to also create slow and fast motion and reverse the track. It supports 120 and 240 slow-mo video and time-lapse video files. You can import your media files from your mail and other apps. You can import multimedia files from Box, Dropbox, Google Drive, OneDrive, iCloud Drive. You can just about import from any source. You can create multi-layered titles and texts, shapes and images. You can even import fonts. So if you have a font that you use all the time for your channel or for your business, you can import that font and use it in LumaFusion. There are so many features in this app. LumaFusion is a one-time purchase. They've also added the ability to import stock footage from Storyblocks. That is a subscription base, but it is greatly reduced. In the UK, it's £9.49 or £64.99 for the year, which for the amount of footage you get, you can directly import footage, sound effects, music. With 12 tracks of video and audio and its other amazing features, LumaFusion has to take the video heavyweight title. Who would have thought we would be able to produce up to 4K footage and produce movies in the palm of your hand? Well, it's already being done. More and more filmmakers, creators, journalists, and video producers will be using this app. Mobile video editing isn't for everyone. However, with the current processing power of iOS devices, you have the ability to create video for whatever platform you choose from wherever you are. If you want to see more videos like this one and videos on YouTube tips and strategies to help you get online with video, then consider subscribing. If you found this video helpful or useful, consider hitting that like button and hit that bell icon so you won't miss a single video. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you in the next video. A seriously professional app that's not new, but has been... A seriously professional app that is not new. A seriously professional marker. A seriously professional app that is not new, but has been working. I'm looking at the camera. Hey, Steve, can you?